you went looking for me, dear, down by the sea. Saw some little silver fish, you didn't find me. I was hiding, dear, I was hiding all the way. Well, I was a hiding, dear, I was hiding all the way. Well, you went to the museum, climbed the spiral stair. You searched for me all among the knowledgeable air. But I was keeping hidden, dear, I was a hiding all the way. I was a hidden, dear, I was a hiding all the way. Well, you went to the cathedral when you heard that solemn bell. I would not sit with Quasimodo, man. I was not swinging from the bell. I was a hiding, dear, I was a hiding all the way. Well, I was hiding, dear, I was hiding all the way. All right. Went to the electrician, seen me around his place. Kissed you with his lips and sparks sapping out your face. But I was a hidden deer, I was hiding all the way. I had to get right out of there, dear, I was hiding all the way. Well, you went and asked your doctor to get some advice. Well, he shot you full of pathidine, then he went and built you twice. I had to get out of there, dear, I was hiding all the way. I had to get right out of there, dear, hiding all the way. Well, you poached a high-court judge, you thought he'd be on the level. Well, he wrapped a ring around your face and raped you with his gavel. I was a hiding, dear, yeah, I was hiding all the way. Well, I had to get out of there, babe, I was a hiding all the way. Well, you went and asked the policeman, thought I was in a nick. The police, he lifted you, rubbed day cream on his nightstick. I had to get out of there, babe,
get out of there.
I was a hiding all the way. I had been there, dear,
been there, dear.
I had dying all the way. All right. My poets from Sappho through to Auden. Well, I watched the book fall from your hands, slowly die to boredom. Well, I had a been there, dear, I was a hiding all the way. Well, I had a been there, dear, I was a hiding all the way. Well, you went into the Hall of Fame and approached my imitators. Some are wasting away from anorexia, some are fat, beaten potatoes. I was a hiding, dear,
hiding.
Yeah, I was hiding all the way.
Hiding.
I was hiding, dear,
hiding.
Yeah, I was hiding all the way.
Hiding.
You asked the butcher, lifted up his cleaver, stuck his fist up your dress. He said he must have been a man to leave you. Oh, hell, get out of there, dear.
Get out of there.
I was hiding all the way. You
hiding.
Better get out of there, dear.
Out of there.
Hiding all the way. Some of us we hide away, some of us we don't. Some will live to love another day, some of us won't. But we all know there is a law, that law it is love. And we all know there is a war coming, coming from above. There is a war. Well, thank you very much.
Oh,
you. Of town, now go across the tracks, oh, where the viaduct looms like a bird of doom as it shields the cracks, oh, where secrets lie in the border fires, in the humming wires, hey, man, you know you're never coming back, past the bridge and the gully, baby. 'Cause on a gathering storm comes a tall, handsome man in a dusty black coat with a red right hand. Well, he'll wrap you up in his hands, tell you that you've been a good girl. He'll rekindle all of those dreams that it took you a lifetime to unfurl. Well, he'll reach deep into the hole, heal your shrinking souls. Baby, don't you worry, buddy, he ain't coming back. He's a ghost, he's a god, he's a man, he's a guru. Well, they're whispering his name through this disappearing land, but hidden in his coat, it's a red right hand. You ain't got no money, who can you see? You ain't got no car, well, he'll get you one. Oh, we've all lost our self-respect, we feel like a fucking insect. Don't you worry, buddy, 'cause here it comes, through the barrio and the bowery and the ghetto and the slum. Well, his shadow is cast wherever he stands, stacks of green paper in his red right hand. Stop it. Hank Hogan's catastrophic plan, designed and directed by his red right hand. Deck of cards, staggerly. He had a rat-drawn shoes and an old Stetson hat. Had a 28 Ford, had payments on that, staggerly. Well, as a woman kicked him out in the ice and the snow, she said, "Don't you ever come back no more to staggerly." Till it came to a place called the Bucket of Blood, Staggerly. He said, "Mr. Motherfucker, you know who I am." The barkeeper said, "No, and I don't give a good goddamn to Staggerly." Well, he said, "Barkeep, it's a plain to see I'm the bad motherfucker called Staggerly. I'm Mr. Staggerly." Well, the barkeep said, "Yeah, I heard your name down the way, and I kicked motherfucking asses like you every day, Mr. Staggerly." Well, those were the last words that the bar keeps saying, "Stag put four holes in his motherfucking head." Just then in came a broad coat Nellie Brown, known to make my money than any bitch in town. She walks across the bar, hitching up her skirt over the Staggerly man. She's starting to flirt, she's starting to hurt Staggerly. For the great Staggerly. Oh, well, she sees the bar, keeps it. Oh, God, he can't be dead. Stag says, "Well, just kill the holes in a motherfucker's head." Says Staggerly, says Staggerly. She said, "It don't look like the scolding tied a guy. When it comes to my pen, it won't cost you a dime. Mr. Staggerly, Mr. Staggerly, there's one thing you'll have to know before you begin. You'll have to be gone before my man Billy Dilly comes in. Mr. Staggerly, Mr. Staggerly, I'm gonna stand right here till time comes to pass. And furthermore, I'll fuck Billy Dilly and his motherfucking ass. Mr. Staggerly, Staggerly, 'cause I'm a bad motherfucker, don't you know? And I'll crawl over 50 good pussies just to get to one of bad boys. Yes, asshole. Says Stangley, just an income Billy Dilly said you must be the bad motherfucker called Stangley. I'm Mr. Stangley! You better get down on your knees and suck my dick. If you don't, you're gonna be dead.
Stangley.
Mr. Stangley.
Stangley.
So Billy Dilly kneels down and slaps on his head. Stick fills him full of lead. Come the devil said, I've come to take you down, Mr. Stangley. Well, in come the devil said, I've come to take you down. Said I've come to take you down, Mr. Stangley. Well, those were the last words that the devil said, 'cause Stang put four holes in his motherfucking head. Good night. Thank you all very much. The Bad Saints. Our beautiful singers. Good night. Thank you. Thank you out there.
He supported Massive Attack and collaborated with The Streets. Now, Kevin Mocktrail is well and truly centre stage. Meet the man and hear the music next on 4.